psalmist writes, "Be still and know that I am God. And the Lord is good to those who hope in Him, to those who continue to seek Him. It is good to wait patiently for the salvation of the Lord. So come, and may we be still and know that He is God. And may we wait patiently for His deliverance." She shall bear a son, and you shall call his name Jesus. Each of the angels said, "Fear not, for the Lord is with you." This is the essence of the Christmas story, that God became flesh and lived among us so that He may love us and be with us forever. For God so loved the world that He gave His one and only Son, that whosoever believes in Him should not perish, but have everlasting life. And Luke writes, "And so it was that while Joseph and Mary were there in Bethlehem, the time came for her to give birth. And she gave birth to her firstborn son, and wrapped him in swaddling cloths, and laid him in a manger, because there was no room for them in the inn."